Good afternoon, everybody. We're going to start today with how to break family patterns. And this is part two of how to break family patterns. And I explained before this about what are family patterns. But we'll revise a little bit, and you'll have to excuse me, my voice is not very good today. But I'm sure you'll understand, and that's what is more important than anything else, right? So, first thing, let's understand, what do you mean by your family? I'm just revising with what we've done before we get into a therapy. So what really is the meaning of a family? Some people say that their friends are their family. Some people will say that the family that they are born into is their family. So what are we really looking at here and saying family? According to Mehta Health, I'm looking at the family that you're really born in and how then you moved around in your life, literally to create the life that you created. So we are looking over here, what's the life that your father led? What happened with your mother? They came from different two backgrounds. What is it that they did in their life? What is it that your mom did in her life? How did she experience her life? So imagine karo ki aapka father aur father ke aage jo grandfather the, wo sare business log the. If they were all business people, to unki understanding yahi hogi ki aage hamara beta bhi business hi karega. Ye koi kaha nahi jata, ye baat koi kahi nahi jati ki aap business karenge. But it is an unwritten rule that if my father was doing this, my grandfather was doing this in generations, then I will be doing it. Let's take another example. My grandfather was talking in Hindi. My grandmother or grandfather was talking in Hindi. My father married someone and learnt a little bit of Gujarati. So he got Hindi and Gujarati and per se. But for me to learn those languages will be no big deal. So what am I getting at? I'm getting at simple stuff that we learn from our families. And it's no big deal for us to learn that and carry it in our system. Then we hear about the debate, genetics. If you've heard of Bruce Lipton, he's a cellular biologist who says that your environment is more important than anything else. Matlab aap kis mahol mein rehte ho, wo mahol zyada important hai kuch aur se. So let's understand what does that mean. Ek insaan hai jise adopt kiya gaya hai ek family ke andar. उस फैमिली के अंदर सबको ब्रेस्ट कैंसर है. इसको ब्रेस्ट कैंसर होने के चांसेस उतने ही हैं जितना उनका रियल बच्चे के ब्रेस्ट कैंसर होने के चांसेस हैं. क्यों? पार्डन? यस, एब्सोल्युटली. व्हेन अ चाइल्ड इज अडॉप्टेड इनटू अ फैमिली, ही इज नॉट जस्ट अडॉप्टेड इनटू द फैमिली. He is adopted into the soch of the family. He is adopted into the food of the family. He is adopted into the language that's spoken in the family. And along with that, the way they feel is the right way to live. So, aapki soch, aapka khana, aapki bolchal, aapki zindagi ke bimari trigger on karenge ya trigger off karenge. Similarly, ek aur example liya tha unhone. जहाँ पे ट्विंस लिए गए, ट्विंस एंड आइडेंटिकल ट्विंस. आइडेंटिकल ट्विंस में यू हैव अ सेम डेटा व्हिच इज प्रेजेंट, सो द जीन्स आर सेम ऑन बोथ द साइड्स, कमिंग फ्रॉम द सेम ओवम, एब्सोल्युटली. सो चांस ही नहीं है कि कुछ अलग होगा, दोनों दिखने में सेम, आइडेंटिकल ट्विंस सेम होंगे एकदम. लेकिन जब उन दोनों को दो अलग फैमिलीज में डाल दिया गया, उनकी बीमारियां अलग हो गई. दिस इज वन एविडेंस टू प्रूव दैट जेनेटिक्स इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, बट tumhari soch, tumhara khana peena, tumhara chal chalan, usse bhi zyada important hai. Kyunki do bacche ek jaise, matlab itna ki unke genetic pool same hai, lekin unki life bilkul alag hai. Ab ye ek, this is one side of the coin. दूसरी साइड ऑफ द कॉइन देखते हैं जिस पे मैं लास्ट चार तीन लेक्चर्स दे चुकी हूँ. वो है कि कुछ हुआ आपकी ज़िंदगी में जिसको आप एक्सप्लेन नहीं कर पा रहे. लेट्स अज्यूम, आपको कुछ एग्जांपल्स देती हूँ. एक लड़का है जो सिर्फ 19 इयर्स ऑफ एज है और उसका एक्सीडेंट होता है. एक्सीडेंट में उसका पूरा फेस टूट जाता है. बाहर की कंट्री में है, उसके पेरेंट्स बाहर जाते हैं, उसे ध्यान से देखते हैं और बोलते हैं बेटे तू ठीक हो जा. परफेक्ट, प्लीज कम इन. अमेजिंग चीज यह है कि जब ये बच्चे की पूरी फैमिली की जान पड़ताल करी गई, वी स्टार्टेड स्पीकिंग टू द फैमिली, द फादर हैड मेट विद अ सिमिलर एक्सीडेंट एट 19 ईयर्स ऑफ एज. And he had also banged up his face and had the same problem. Kya ye coincidence? Kuch to aisa father ki zindagi mein hua tha jisko wo solve nahi kar paya hai. Story repeat ho rahi hai. Kis liye? Taki beta solve kar sake. Hum ek hi cheez baar baar kyun dohrate hain? Usse pakka karne ke liye ki usse todne ke liye. नेचर हमें बार बार चांस देती है. जैसे फादर को हार्ट अटैक हुआ, बेटे को हार्ट अटैक हुआ, नेचर ने आपको बताया कि ये हो सकता है. आपने क्या किया? आपने अपना लाइफस्टाइल चेंज किया, सोच चेंज करी, क्या चेंज किया? अगर आपने कुछ चेंज नहीं किया तो आपकी बीमारी सेम रहेगी. पर अगर आपको ये समझ आ गया है कि आपकी फैमिली में किसी को हार्ट अटैक बार बार हो रहा है, आप उसके बारे में बहुत कुछ कर सकते हैं. अक्सर डॉक्टर्स करेंगे कि खाना चेंज कर दो इस इंसान का, बेस्ट है ना, उसके बाद भी हार्ट अटैक्स होते हैं. एक्सरसाइज कराओ इसकी, एक्सरसाइज करते करते हार्ट अटैक हो जाता है. तो फिर चेंज क्या करना है? सिर्फ डाइट? वेरी गुड, एनवायरनमेंट चेंज करनी है हमने. और वो एनवायरनमेंट चेंज करने का मतलब है हमारी सोच चेंज करनी है. इट इज आवर बॉडी इज कैप्चर्ड बाय आवर माइंड. ऐसे जैसे कि वो हमारा जो माइंड है ना, वो हमारी बॉडी को ऐसे पकड़ के जकड़ के रखा हुआ है. हमारा माइंड कहता है सीधा चलो, हम सीधे चलते हैं. हमारा माइंड कहता है कि इस जनरेशन में तो बॉस डाइवोर्स हो नहीं सकता, हम डाइवोर्स लेते नहीं. क्यों? हमारी जनरेशन में वही स्टोरी चली आ रही है. हम बेसिकली पिटे हुए एकदम बेकार से वो रिकॉर्ड हैं जो पता नहीं कितनी सदियों से चलते आ रहे. वी हैव डन नथिंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम व्हाट आवर पेरेंट्स डिड. मे बी टेक्नोलॉजी वी यूज वाज डिफरेंट, बट वी क्रिएटेड द सेम थिंग्स बिकॉज वी आर नॉट रेडी टू गिव अप आवर अगली हॉरेबल सोच. और कौन सी सोच के बारे में बात कर रही हूं? क्या हर सोच खराब होगी? क्या हर सोच खराब होगी? गुड एंड बैड दोनों होगी ना. आई मीन देयर हैज टू बी अ गुड सोच एंड अ बैड सोच. नाउ व्हाट आर वी थिंकिंग अबाउट बैड सोच? इज इट सोच कि वो आदमी बाहर वो औरत के पास चला गया, वो बैड सोच है? नॉट रियली. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द बिलीव्स दैट यू हैव क्रिएटेड, जिनको आप आज भी उठा के चल रहे. आज के माहौल में आप वो कपड़े नहीं पहनते जो आपके दादा परदादा पहनते थे, नहीं पहनते ना, पर सोच तो आप उन्हीं के लेके चल रहे. आपने बुर्का पहनना बंद कर दिया तो क्या हुआ? आपकी सोच वही है, कहीं टिकी नहीं, कहीं आगे नहीं गई. तो आप दो मिनट के लिए अपने आप से सोचिए कि बॉस मेरी जिंदगी में ऐसा क्या चल रहा है इस वक्त इतने लोग यहाँ बैठे हुए हैं, दो मिनट के लिए सोचिए कि what is going on in your life that is not okay with you. सर क्या चल रहा है मेरी जिंदगी में which is not okay with me. मैं उसके साथ compromise, समझौता कर रहा हूँ, ऐसा क्या चल रहा है मेरी लाइफ में सर? Anybody like to share? ऐसा क्या चल रहा है आपकी लाइफ में जो आप करते जा रहे हो, क्योंकि this is what is required to be your identity. Anybody like to share? Aditya, do you like to share? What is going on in your life that you are not comfortable with? Anybody else? Blank hai, sab kuch comfortable hai. चलो दो मिनट के लिए सोचते हैं ये, आप अपने अपने कमरों में जहाँ बैठ के ये देख रहे हैं, आप भी सोचिए क्या सारा कुछ ठीक चल रहा है आपकी ज़िंदगी में, और अगर सारा कुछ ठीक नहीं चल रहा है तो आप खुश हैं क्या, और अगर आप खुश नहीं हैं तो कौन सी ऐसी चीज़ें हैं जिनसे आप खुश नहीं हैं. लेट्स हेल्प यू आउट. थोड़ा सा मुश्किल रहता है ये. I'm not happy maybe with the way my son spoke to me yesterday. Simple. I may not be happy because I lost my cool in the morning in my workshop. I lost my temper. Ab thoda sa dimag chal raha. I may not be okay with that I'm working too hard. I may not be okay with the clothes I'm wearing today. I may not be happy with the way I'm looking today. Can you now take a hint and pick up one thing that you're not okay with? It can be anything. आज सुबह दूध वाले ने बेल चार बार बजाई, मुझे अच्छा नहीं लगा. वहां से डिक करेंगे, क्या फर्क पड़ता है कहां से शुरू किया. आप यहां से शुरू करेंगे अपनी लाइफ या यहां से शुरू करेंगे, बात वही है. वुड यू लाइक टू शेयर व्हाट यू आर नॉट कंफर्टेबल विथ? आई नो बट स्टिल वी कैन हैव अ स्टोरी. यू आर नथिंग बट अ स्टोरी एनीवेज, एंड अ स्टोरी विच हैज अ बिगिनिंग, अ मिडिल एंड एन एंड. So anybody would like to share? Okay. Can you come here? Yeah, otherwise it doesn't get recorded. Okay, so you're sitting there. You don't like the way you have your got your. You don't like uncertainty. Uncertainty in? Wonderful. Any other share? Okay, so I'll proceed further. We'll take that and we'll work with that. It's an opportunity, guys, because you'll break a whole story and you move ahead in your life. वहीं खड़े रहे तो क्या फायदा? आप पेड़ थोड़ी ना पैदा हुए थे, बन गए हैं. इंसान पैदा हुए थे और आपको भगवान ने दो टांगे दी थी. कुछ मतलब होगा उन टांगों का. क्या था उनका मतलब? कि आप चल के कहीं भी पहुंच सके. सेल्फ सफिशिएंट बनाया था गॉड ने आपको. ही हैड गिवन यू द लिम्स सो दैट यू कुड मूव अहेड एंड डू व्हाट यू फील लाइक डूइंग. ही गेव यू अ माउथ, यू कुड आर्टिकुलेट एंड से व्हाट यू वांटेड टू से. ही गेव यू आईज टू सी द वर्ल्ड. ही गेव यू द इयर्स टू हियर. ही हैज गिवन यू ऑल द टूल्स. प्लीज कम इन सर. He has given you all the tools. If he has given you all the tools, why aren't you using them? What's the story that you don't want to use them? So I was sitting in the car, and my best observations are when I'm with in the car and really brainstorming myself. Music was going on, sitting in the car, and I was watching these trees. And I looked at those trees and said, uh-huh, God didn't make me like that. That means He didn't want me to be stuck in one place, one environment, all my life. He gave me the possibility कि मैं जहाँ हूँ अगर मुझे अच्छा नहीं लग रहा मैं वहाँ से उठ के दूसरी जगह जा सकती हूँ. Very simple. I don't have to be stuck in that one place. But हम खुद ही नहीं वहाँ खड़े रहते, हम लोग खड़े हैं उनके साथ जाके खड़े हो जाते हैं. My papa is stuck. My mama is stuck. How can I move ahead? So I am also stuck. So if somebody asks you from tomorrow, don't say I'm Mrs. Mehta, say I'm Mrs. Stuck. और आप कहाँ रुके हुए हैं? किसी और की सोच में. आपको गॉड ने इतना सुंदर ब्रेन दिया पर उसका इस्तेमाल आप कब करेंगे? वैसे भी साइंटिस्ट कहते हैं आप सिर्फ 10% यूज कर रहे हैं. इसीलिए शायद 10% यूज कर रहे हैं क्योंकि आप नेबर का इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं, आपके फादर का इस्तेमाल कर रहे हैं. ये नहीं कह रही कि सलामत लो, या डोंट आस्क, बट देयर मस्ट हैव बीन अ रीजन दैट योर हेड वाज नॉट सिटिंग ऑन योर फादर्स हेड, इट वाज ऑन योर हेड ओनली. सो मेक यूज ऑफ द अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट इज गिवन टू यू. नाउ सो लेट्स लुक एट आवर स्टोरी. सो वी कैन बिगिन विद द स्टोरी एंड पारुल इफ आई कैन बिगिन विद द स्टोरी. अनसर्टेन करियर. Can you give me a little story or one paragraph around it? What's the beginning of the story? What's the middle of the story? And what do you think will be the end of the story? Just one sentence. I'm uncertain about my career because... if I do not get good marks for my masters, what will happen? If I won't get in, what will happen? What will it be? What will it mean? I will not know how to proceed further. If you can't proceed further, who will you be? Wonderful. So, I'm beginning from which place? Am I beginning from the place of success or failure? This is how we go on. Let's pick up any one story. Will you participate? Pick up any one sentence that you're not okay with. At present. Okay. So give me one sentence of what you're not okay with your health. My mom's not well. That's a story. My mom's not well because, what happened? She got a stroke. What was happening before she got the stroke?
She was unwell, had cough cold.
She had cough cold and then she got a stroke. How do you feel about yourself when you see her in round this state where she's got stroke? Before that she had cold and cough. Remember, I don't use any other words other than his. What do you feel about yourself? Oh God, now she's got stroke. Before she had cold and cough. Who do you become?
I was myself.
Yeah, am I a failure? Am I a good boy? Am I a bad boy? What's your self-talk going on?
I'm a good son. In a way, what she needs and what I reciprocate.
Very good. Just hear the words. I am good. Son, in a way. What does that mean?
Getting certain things done.
So you manage things for her?
No.
Within the house,
yeah.
You help her.
Yeah.
If you were not able to help her, how would you feel? So what will be your self-talk then? I am miserable because who am I?
Because I cannot fit into her shoes.
Ah, so it's important for you that you fit into her shoes. See how we are stuck. We are stuck in our stories not because of what's happening there. We are stuck in our stories because we are thinking something when that stuck story is there. My mother has got stroke. I'm sure she will not believe in million years that he has to fit into her shoes. It is not something that even crossed her mind. She doesn't know that's his need. She doesn't know that Parul is coming from a place of failure. What is scaring her? That she will not be able to do it. Interestingly, this is how we create a stagnation or a stuck place for us. Pick up one more because it will just get a little more clear. What I'm trying to say is we are stuck in our stories. And these stories then we give to our children. So Parul, if you were to look at this, I am a failure. And don't think too much. Between mom and dad, who always needed to pass all the time? Who always needed to be in the best university all the time? Who had an uncertain career? Dad, excellent. So whose pattern am I picking up? Excellent. So I am not going to take a risk in my life because I don't want to be a failure. I soch ke kaam karunga main. Make sure everything is perfect. Sahi. Otherwise, I will be a failure. Anything coming up? Wonderful. So could it be that she's copying dad and you're copying her? Okay, so we'll analyze, just saying, okay? But it's coming somewhere in the family. And what are we looking at? Family patterns. Logo ki soch kya hai, wo pass hoti hai. That's exactly what she's saying. Oh, mom and dad always wanted to fit into someone's shoes to keep them happy. Pardon? They both of them wanted to fit so that they could keep each other happy. Are they happy? If you're thinking so much, that means they're not happy. I mean, imagine I'm asking you, are you happy? Are your parents happy? And you're thinking, are you happy? Okay, that means they're not happy. They're not happy because they tried to fit into each other's shoes. They never lived their own life. They never did anything that made them happy. They tried doing everything to make the other person happy. They tried to fit into the situation. Any of this happening in your life? Trying to fit into a situation. Trying to keep people happy. Keeping all the corners fluffy. By the end of the day, you are drained. Any of that happening?
Trying to make people happy.
So I become a people. I need one volunteer to work with because you'll sort a major problem out. Who will be ready to work with me? Nobody? You don't want to solve a problem? You'll actually have a great career after this. So what? One more thing. Yeah? Can we acknowledge Parul? Thank you. So Parul, it would be nice if you sit here. So what I'm teaching you right now is Katie Byron work. It's called The Work. I'm not an expert with Katie Byron and her work. I'm picking up her questions and using it with EFT. So that I can help you to break one family pattern. What's the topic today? Family patterns. What are we going to break? A family pattern. We just picked up with her uncertain career, right? And we came down to I am This is what is stopping her from moving ahead in her life. We also analyzed and she said, oh, that's how my dad probably thought at some point in his life, or that's how my sister thought at some point in her life, or that's how I thought at some point in my life. So it's a pattern that's holding the family together. When you think you're a failure, what are the things you don't allow yourself to do?
So I'm changing the words to I will be a failure if I don't get into good college.
Yeah.
This, by the way, has to be written down, okay? You don't do it verbally only. I will be a failure if I don't
get into good college.
All of you at home, write one sentence down like this. I want you to now pick up who will be more hassled that you are worried. You will be hassled, your papa will be hassled, or your mama will be more hassled.
Me probably.
You probably. Why? What is the thinking over there? Why do you need to be always going to a good college? And is there only one good college and one good university in the whole world?
But.
What's the but about?
I need to get into good university to finish my education.
Who said that to you?
Yeah.
Very good. My dad said, I have to get into good university to finish education.
Not the same words, but you know, just keep pushing
into the guys. Status. Status going to good.
Whatever. You don't know. I don't think it's status. I think it's just the need to be educated. We'll just go with her words. My dad had the need that I go into a good college and complete my education. And in a way, I want to live his dream. I want to live his search.
I want to get into a good college.
I want to get into a good college. I asked you who said that. You said dad, right?
Yeah.
So we'll pick up a statement. I'm just going to rub this off. We're going to pick up a statement that you've ever heard in your childhood where your dad kept saying something and you were very irritated with him and he kept saying the same thing again and again. You know, like how it is, kapde jaake change kar le, padhai kar le, kuch ban ja. These are the very irritating words, huh? Kuch to kar apni zindagi ka. Now people get caught in the stories. They live their whole life either rebelling these stories or becoming these stories. Either way, whether you rebel the story or become the story, it has got an impact on you. Wo rassi lete na patli si patthar ke upar baar baar ghisu baar baar ghisu baar baar ghisu thodi der ke baad patthar ke upar line ban jayegi. It's like that. So my father, what could he have said to you which could be really nagging? So right now what we're going to do is bitch about our dad. One night. Hey, I'm asking you to bitch about your dad. What did he say to you that was very irritating? Now it's really important for you to do well. Because if you didn't do well, you wouldn't feel nice about it. And there's a whole situation over there. So I want you to give me one or two lines about him. My dad should or should not have done this. We'll first do the process and then go back and see what's happening here. अच्छा अब आगे क्या? Dad is always asking अब आगे क्या? What to do further? What does that mean to you?
It's never enough. It's never going to be enough.
Dad is saying
अच्छा अब आगे क्या?
How do you spell this?
W-G.
Double A.
G.
Yeah. Wow, I never heard Hindi like this. Okay. Ab aage kya? And what does it mean to you?
It's never going to be enough.
It is never going to be for whom?
This sentence, I think, for dad.
I am never going to be enough to our dad?
Yeah.
Just picking up a few sentences from what you're saying. I am never going to be enough for my dad. Wonderful. How many of you resonate with this? I will never be enough for my mother. I will never be enough for my wife. I will never be enough for my child. I'll never be enough for my business. I'll be never be enough for this world. I'll never be enough. I've done so much. People still don't give me that respect that I want. Kitna kiya maine, phir bhi log mujhe main. This which story that we have picked up over here is the essence of our life. This is how we live our life. What is he saying? Achha, ab aage kya? So can we have one person standing here? Please sir, can you come? All you're going to
say... I came late, so I'm...
You're just going to say, achha, ab aage kya?
Achha, ab aage kya?
Okay? And you are going to come here. Thank you. And say, oh, that means I'm not enough? Or in English. You will say in Hindi, ab aage kya? And he will say, oh, that means I'm not enough.
Ab aage kya?
Oh, that means I'm not enough?
Let's say.
Sure.
No, aage kya?
Aage kya?
Ab aage kya?
Next word.
Oh, that means I'm not enough?
Let's say.
No, but what you're feeling, you're not enough. Because I want to know the tomorrow.
No. आप सिर्फ वो वर्ड्स बोलिए. आई वांट पीपल टू अंडरस्टैंड. आप और कुछ नहीं कह रहे हैं. आप सिर्फ ये कह रहे हैं अब आगे क्या.
अच्छा, यू ओनली टू एम्फसाइज ऑन दैट.
हां बिल्कुल. सिर्फ आपने डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टोन्स में कहना है अब आगे क्या, अब आगे क्या, अब आगे क्या. एंड ही सेड, ओह दैट मींस आई एम नॉट इनफ. वो सुन रहा वो है. चलिए बोलिए आप आगे.
अब आगे क्या.
वो दैट मींस आई एम नॉट इनफ.
फिर से आप
आगे क्या.
आई एम नॉट इनफ.
आगे क्या?
I'm not enough.
After that, आगे क्या?
I'm a failure.
Looks to.
Very good. अब आगे क्या? अगर उसे failure भी बोल, अब आगे क्या?
Oh, that means I'm not enough.
Your question itself is आगे क्या?
आगे क्या?
I'm a failure.
Very good. Thank you. What do you understand? Okay. Two people are in their own zones. कोई एक दूसरे की बात सुन, कोई एक दूसरे की बात सुन रहा है क्या? नहीं, कोई दूसरे की बात सुन नहीं रहा है. सामने वाला कह रहा है अब आगे क्या, और ये वाला कह रहा है ओ दैट मींस आई एम नॉट एनफ. उसने सिर्फ ये सवाल पूछा है अब आगे क्या, और आप बोल रहे हैं दैट मींस आई एम नॉट एनफ. कितनी अजम्पशन है. इन्होंने कभी उससे पूछा नहीं है ये वर्ड. एक्चुअली ये जो वर्ड्स हैं वो आई एम नॉट इनफ आर गोइंग ऑन इन हिज ब्रेन. शायद कभी पूछ लेता कि एम आई नॉट इनफ, एम आई अ फेलियर, इसलिए आप पूछ रहे हो, तो शायद वो बोलते नहीं. शायद वो बोलते हाँ. ट्राई करें एक बार फिर से प्लीज. ये जो वर्ड्स है ना आई एम नॉट इनफ आर गोइंग ऑन इन हिज ब्रेन, ये बाहर नहीं चल रहे हैं. चलिए एक बार फिर से.
अभी आगे क्या.
दैट मींस आई एम नॉट इनफ.
आगे क्या.
आई एम अ फेलियर.
आई एम अ फेलियर.
आगे क्या.
ये सारे किसके कहानी में चल रही है. इनकी कहानी में. ये सिर्फ क्या पूछ रहे हैं अब आगे
क्या.
हाँ जी,
प्लीज. मैंने आगे क्या, आगे क्या करेगा.
नहीं नहीं वो बहुत कुछ बोलना चाहिए पर वो चुपचाप खड़े होके एकदम चुपचाप खड़े होके वो पूछ रहा अपने दिमाग में बोल रहा that means I'm not enough
because this itself has got booked into the mind.
Yes, thank you जी.
You have to change.
हमने कितना चेंज करना है बहुत बड़ी चीज चेंज करनी है क्या
नहीं
सोच चेंज करनी है क्या
सोच ही चेंज करनी है
बिल्कुल सिर्फ ये प्रोग्रामिंग चेंज करनी है वो बोल रहे हैं और उनको क्या सुनाई दे रहा है इट इज लाइक समबडी टेलिंग यू स्विच ऑफ करना और आपको क्या सुन रहा है कि मैंने कुछ किया नहीं क्या स्विच ऑफ करना मैंने किया नहीं क्या कुछ स्विच ऑफ करना मैंने किया नहीं कुछ हाउ आर यू रिएक्टिंग फ्रॉम दैट
होल सब्जेक्ट इज स्टक
द होल सब्जेक्ट यू आर स्टक लाइक अ ट्री
स्विच ऑफ कर दो दैट इज आगे
हम उसके आगे बढ़ ही नहीं रहे हैं हां जी
सो देयर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स इन एवरीडे कम्युनिकेशन वेयर दिस
हां तो मैं वही तो बोल रही हूं वही तो बोल रही हूं हमारी जिंदगी सिर्फ एक अजम्पशन और प्रिजम्पशन पे है हम उसके आगे बढ़ ही नहीं रहे हैं
Because you're dealing that I am stuck, I'm a failure.
So
you're not going further.
No.
How to get out?
हमारी सोच वहीं अटकी हुई है. मतलब क्या है ना मैं अभी आरु को क्या समझाने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ और आप सबको कि कल ये best college में चले जाएगी. उसके बाद आगे क्या?
Never in nature.
वो जब जैसे ही पूछेंगे पारुल आगे क्या? उनको सुनाई देगा कि मैं बड़े college में भी पहुँच गई, successful हो गई. अब पापा पता है क्या बोल रहे हैं? You are not enough. You are a failure. इससे कुछ बड़ा ढूंढना चाहिए था तुमको. अब मेरी शादी हो गई है पापा. आगे क्या?
So the role that means gets changed.
हाँ जी. अब मेरे बेबी हो गया पापा. अब आगे क्या? अब बेबी आ गया पापा. अब आगे क्या? What is she hearing all the time? My father, for him, I can make a child. I can make a house, I can make my life, I can give my life, but he is telling me I am not enough. He is only saying, beta, tere aage ka program kya hai? Because he likes to be informed. Uske aage shayad wo kuch puch nahi rahe. But in ye kaam baithi hui hai? And this is with all of us. We don't hear, our listening is so poor. We don't hear what the other people are telling us. हमने कभी आज तक किसी और की सुनी ही नहीं है. तो किसकी सुन रहे हैं?
The thoughts inside.
Very good. मैं आपसे बात कर रही हूँ ना, लेकिन आपके दिमाग में पता क्या चल रहा है? ये क्या बोल रही है? ये क्यों ऐसे बोल रही है? But मैं तो ऐसे नहीं सोच रहा हूँ. ये मेरे बारे में बोल रही है. तो ये मुझे नहीं बुला रही है. मुझसे पूछ रही आगे क्या सो आई कैन एक्चुअली मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड कि आप कहां पे रुके हैं लेट्स प्ले दिस लास्ट टाइम बिफोर वी मूव फर्दर जस्ट टू गिव यू इनसाइट्स एक बार फिर से एंड जस्ट टू लेट यू नो आदित्य के दिमाग में चल रहा है बाहर से नहीं पूछ रहा है ये फॉर योर सेक ये आपको लाउडली बोल रहा है बट रियलिटी में ये दिमाग के अंदर चल रहा है आई एम नॉट इनफ एम आई अ फेलियर पूछिए और आपको बोलते जाना है पापा मैंने ये किया एंड ही इज गोइंग टू कीप सेइंग आगे क्या
अब आगे क्या
आई एम गोइंग टू द कॉलेज
और
आई एम अ फेलियर आई एम नॉट इनफ
देन आई विल गेट अ जॉब
और आगे क्या
आई एम स्टिल अ फेलियर आई एम स्टिल नॉट इनफ
आई विल गेट मैरिड
आगे क्या?
I'm still a failure, still not enough.
I'll make kids.
और आगे क्या?
I'm still a failure, still not good enough.
I'll go out with them and enjoy.
और आगे क्या?
I'm still a failure, still not good enough. It is right. Thank you. क्या समझ में आया? हम इतने सालों तक पेड़ की तरह वहीं के वहीं खड़े रह गए. काश हमारे दिमाग को भी लोगों ने भगवान ने पैर दिए होते बहुत सारी स्टोरी सुनती हूँ माय माइंड इज योर माइंड इज योर माइंड इज योर माइंड इज देयर माइंड इज देयर अरे यार कैन यू माइंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन इनसाइड योर हेड फर्स्ट लेट्स ब्रेक दिस इवन फर्दर हम वहां पे स्टक हो गए थे आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से Let's break this. And we'll break it in Katie Byron's time. What does Katie Byron say? Okay, these questions. These are questions, both important. So, Pavel, when we wrote the statement down, the statement was 100% true. Dad is saying, "Acha baagi kya?" And you are hearing that it is never going to be enough for Dad. I am never going to be enough for my Dad.
Yeah.
Is it still 100% true?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Pick up one incident when he's done this. He said about it. Yeah. Can you say it a little loudly so that people can capture it?
So my graduation results had come out and I scored really well. I topped the college and practicals and everything. And that day was very happy. The next morning, I woke up a little late, so he scolded me, and then after we came back from office, it was again, you know, haan bhi ho gaya, ab aage kya?
So she had done her graduation, she had got very good scores, and after she had got her scores, her father looked happy. Next day morning, he shouted at her and said, ab aage kya?
No, he shouted because I'd woken up late.
He shouted not because she had got bad marks, he had shouted because she got up late and he asked, aage kya? But what did our mind do? It mixed the two?
No, after he came back from office, so I was like really happy in the zone and then he was like, haan, bhi ho gaya na, bhi ab aage kya?
Yeah. In the evening, he was in a happy zone. Ab ho gaya na, ab aage kya?
That was expected.
But what is Parul hearing? Ki I am not enough. Have you ever been enough for your dad ek time? Okay, so let's go back one day before when you actually got the marks, when Papa was smiling. Can I get Papa's smiling face close?
Yeah.
Were you enough on that day? If, maybe? On that day, when you had got your...
On that day.
No, for maybe 2 minutes.
No, maybe.
Maybe for 2 minutes you were enough for him. Because he didn't ask you these stupid questions,
yeah.
And he didn't put these words, this million-dollar word, ab aage, acha ab aage, kya,
yeah.
Correct?
Yeah.
So for 2 minutes, you were enough for him. Is this statement true?
Yeah, just for that day.
Not that day, I'm not even saying that day. 2 minutes, you were enough for him. More than 2 minutes?
Just that day.
Day means 24 hours. 12 hours?
Yeah.
12 hours? Give me time.
Time.
From what time to what time he was happy?
He was happy throughout the day. He was in office, I don't know. In front of me, maybe like 15 minutes. When saw that on his face.
15 minutes, she saw that happiness. Please, all of you, write out. Don't just sit down and orally do it. You'll not get the answers. You have to write it down. Happiness, she saw the happiness on
his face.
Now we have an evidence that Dad was happy for 15 minutes. Has he gone through these kind of 15 minutes, maybe 15 times in the whole of your life? Never mind, so 15 minutes, right?
Mm-hmm.
So is this statement 100% true?
Hmm.
For me right now?
हाँ मतलब 15 मिनट के वो खुश हुए थे ना? आपका था कि never going to be, but he was happy for 15 minutes. अब उनको खुश होना नहीं आता ना, वो smile रखना नहीं आता. 15 मिनट के लिए वो smile था उनकी जगह. So for 15 minutes you were enough. Yay! Are you getting my point?
So that's very good.
For 15 minutes you were enough in the entire life. How old are you?
22.
22 years, me. 15 minutes she was enough. Is it possible बचपन में तुम्हारी कोई हरकत देख के ऐसी स्मेल किया हो? Presuming. आपको जो नहीं पता वो आप अज्यूम करते हो कि है? नहीं. रियलिटी आप हर जगह पहुंच के देख नहीं सकते. तो क्या हम इस 15 मिनट को थोड़ा सा और स्ट्रेच कर सकते हैं? 30 मिनट्स? ओके चलो, इसको हमने 30 मिनट्स कर दिया. फॉर 30 मिनट्स I was enough for my dad. Say it? So is this statement 100% true? That you are never, never, never. The word never.
But that's the current, that's the belief currently going on.
That's a belief, Baba. I'm asking you evidence.
Yeah.
It is not 100% true.
True.
So is this 100% true? Is it absolutely the truth? No. It's a truth that I created in my head. Yes?
That way our presumptions are not true.
Everything is a mirage. Yeah. And you are living in a presumption. Can you understand that? We are fucking our life. Sorry for my language. But we are actually warping up our life. Because we think we pick up one evidence and start collecting that evidence. We don't want to believe anything else other than at that evidence. Why? Because that evidence supports our truth. For us, it is 100% true. But all the evidence, should you take anything without evidence?
Possibly
not.
Possibly not.
Aankhi di khuda ne, kaan diye aapko, zaban di, saanse di, chalne ke liye diya, haath diye. आपने दिमाग का, हाथों का, पैरों का इस्तेमाल ही नहीं किया. आप कहां स्टक हैं कि पापा के फेस पे स्माइल होगी तो इट मींस ही इज हैप्पी. वन सेंस पे स्टक है.
वेरी वेरी रिलेटिव व्हाट लोग द माइंड थिंक.
लुक एट दैट, 15 मिनट के लिए शी सॉ हैप्पीनेस ऑन हिज फेस.
इट मस्ट हैव ब्रोकन द पैटर्न. 100% गोस डाउन.
बट वी डोंट थिंक लाइक दैट. हम बोलते मिस्टेक होगी होगी यार 15 मिनट के लिए. ये तो सड़ा ही हुआ रहता है. ये स्माइल कैसे कर सकता है? इसने तो स्माइल भी करी थी तो सड़ी हुई स्माइल करी थी. आर यू गेटिंग इट? वी हैव ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड अ स्टोरी इन आवर हेड एंड व्हाट वी आर डूइंग एवरी डे इज कलेक्टिंग एविडेंस टू मेक दैट स्टोरी बिगर, मोर वैलिड, मोर
प्रोटेक्टिव.
Now, if she lives, she has a choice of living like this and having arthritis tomorrow in her life, bone pains, losing her mind completely, because no matter what, it will not stop here. What is she looking for on the face? She's looking for happiness where? Not in the body. Where is she looking for that happiness? On the face. She said face. On the face. So for her, face and how people react and their expressions are extremely important. Are they?
Yes.
Beautiful analysis.
Okay, so where are you caught up? In one sense. How many senses do we have? What we see, what we hear, what we smell, what we taste, what we touch, what we think. Which sense has she used?
Visual.
What she saw. And wherever papa she cannot see, she cannot tell you whether he is happy or he is unhappy. Funny, right? So as it is, we are using 10% of our brain. Our perceptions are so limited, and of those perceptions I'm only using my visual perception. And in that, if I did not see you smiling, you are unhappy. You're not smiling, unhappy. You're not smiling, unhappy, unhappy. Unhappy, you're smiling, you're happy with me.
So the world is not mine.
Yeah. This is how we live our lives. We face read people. We are an expert at face reading. We look at people and say, ah, you're smiling. You think I am enough. I am not a failure for you. You are my best friend. But people have different ways of expressing, which have gone completely missed out by. How many of you felt something opened up for you right now?
At least for me.
Yeah?
At least for me, yes.
Wonderful. So, I extended that and said 30 minutes. There are many, many areas where she has not seen, she has not heard, she has not felt. So who is she? A feeling kind. How does she create that feeling? From what she sees. What did she see? Father not having a smile on his... Sorry, she never said smile. Father not having happiness on his face. And that happiness means something to her. What kind of face does he make when he's happy?
Huh?
You can picture it in your head?
Yeah.
Just hold it in your head.
Okay.
Make that picture bigger, brighter.
Okay.
How would it feel if that picture, bigger, brighter, you understood was given to you at least for 30 minutes in this life?
What?
But it's an evidence, it did happen.
Yeah.
This is no fake evidence.
Mm.
So now is it 100% true?
No.
Since it's not 100% true, how do you react when you thought the statement was 100% true?
How would I react?
To your dad. How would you react to your dad and to the whole world when you think you're not enough?
Cut off.
Very good. You, what do you do?
Cut off.
Excellent. What happens when you believe the thought that yes, Papa is saying, not having happiness on his face, so I am not enough. You cut off, what else do you do?
My
reactions.
So I cut off.
Papa is not everywhere. So now this has become important that she sees happiness on everyone's face. If no happiness, no friend. No happiness, no friend. Smile kar di yaar. Arey wah, my friend. You getting it?
Yeah.
Will I be caught? Is she caught in her studies or is she caught in pacing and reaction? What is going to make her feel good and happy? Is that there is happiness on someone's face. Will ever a university going ahead, doing all the things make her happy and feel enough? Why? Because she has to see that happiness. And look, she couldn't describe what that happiness was on the face. She could picture it. That same happiness now has to be replicated on everyone's face without she saying to us what that would look like. Can we make someone's face look like his? Koshish kar de, smile kaise hona chahiye. Then we'll freeze that face.
Okay.
Who will come? You come. Make him smile. How you want to see happiness? How do you want to see happiness? Kaise hona chahiye? Smile kaise hona chahiye?
It's
the person that I don't know. How do you feel? How do you feel when your daughter does a good job? Show her. Freeze! Thank you. You've got my point? This is how we process information. And how we communicating to people? Now you've understood? Cut off. Very good. Can we play the first part again? Really appreciate.
No, someone must come.
No,
that
same,
would be so.
Same,
what is
same
the reaction?
Thing, same thing. We'll understand it properly. Thank you. It's your apne kehna. Acha, ab aage kya? And you have to. Very same thing.
Acha, abhi aage kya?
I'll get into a good college.
You're a failure. What? You're not good enough.
Or aage kya?
Then I'll get a job after that.
और अच्छा आगे क्या ये तो बताया था और आगे क्या
आई ट्राई टू गेट सेटल्ड
और बताओ
अब आप यही वर्ड्स स्माइल के साथ कहेंगे वो वाला स्माइल
अच्छा अभी क्या
आई विल गेट मैरिड
अभी भी लग रहा है आप आ जाइए एक बार स्माइल वो वाला स्माइल मिलियन डॉलर स्माइल और मिलियन डॉलर स्माइल के साथ यू टू आस्क अब आगे क्या स्माइल वाला अब आगे क्या
अब आगे क्या
I'm
still feeling not enough thank you so much what I'm trying to say is our expression changes it's very important for the other person how are we reading if our father's expression job is guaranteed like this even if he doesn't say ab aage kya what is she believing he's saying ab aage so constantly imagine somebody looking at you and you're saying I'm not enough here you're not enough next time he says aage also na he will say bas I'm not enough can we now look at the statement and turn it around because you understood how you react when you really think the situation is correct yeah how do you react can you do that for me and I'll show you how you react stand here so last time pakka iske baad mein आपने मुझे बोलना है अब आगे क्या आई एम कट ऑफ एम आई गोइंग टू डू एनी मोर कम्युनिकेशन फिर से बोलिए अब आगे क्या
और आगे क्या
एंड आई डोंट इवन हैव टू डू दैट आप बोलिए
नो आई विल स्टॉप आस्किंग
वेरी गुड But he hasn't stopped asking her why. Why hasn't he stopped asking her?
But your very attitude should be not interested.
Yes, but why has he not stopped asking her?
Because he wanted an answer.
Thank God I know the
father. Because he is committed to see her in a good place. Because he is committed to see her successful. But his very action has got no smile. And because he has not smiled and said that to her, she feels not
enough.
अभी तक तो जितनी बार इन्होंने कट ऑफ किया है उस इंसान को कभी वापस इनकी शक्ल देखनी नहीं चाहिए थी और वो भी कमाल है वो भी ढीठ का बच्चा है शक्ल देख के फिर शुरू हो जाता है वागी क्या प्रॉब्लम उनके वर्ड्स में नहीं है प्रॉब्लम उनके एक्सप्रेशन में है शी वॉन्ट्स टू सी हैप्पीनेस ऑन हिज फेस अगर वो इस तरीके से कहे बेटा आई एम वेरी हैप्पी आप खुशी देख रहे हो मेरे चेहरे पे पर आई एम कमिटेड बच्चा कि मेरे को वरी होती है कि आगे आप प्लान कर पाओगे अब आगे क्या करोगे टोनैलिटी जो हम यूज करते हैं वही 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 यूज करते हैं और उसमें दूसरा बंदा पागल हो जाता है सिंस दिस स्टेटमेंट इज नॉट 100% ट्रू इट मे बी 40% ट्रू इट मे बी 90% ट्रू बट इट इज नॉट 100% एवरीबडी बिलीव दैट नाउ यस नो
इज इट बिकॉज़ ऑफ द कम्युनिकेशन गैप ऑल थ्रू बिकॉज़ वी डोंट अंडरस्टैंड
हमारी सारा दिन गैप ही गैप है सर कम्युनिकेट हम एक ही इंसान से करते हैं खुद से अपने खोपड़े से
वो भी नहीं कर सकते
वो भी नहीं करते
वो भी नहीं कर सकते
बिल्कुल अब यहाँ चेंज कर देते हैं जहां जहां डैड लिखा है वहां वहां पारो लिख देंगे पारुल नाउ इज सेइंग टू हरसेल्फ पापा तो है ही नहीं अब पिक्चर में पारुल इज नाउ सेइंग टू हरसेल्फ अब अच्छा अब आगे क्या She is never going to be enough for समझ में आई relating to sons. ये statement ज़्यादा true है अभी और पापा के साथ तो आप रहते नहीं हो. ये statement ज़्यादा true है आपके लिए कि पहली वाली statement ज़्यादा true? दोनों ही है ना. ये statement भी important है ना. तो जब आप पापा के साथ नहीं रहती हैं तो आप अपने आप को motivate कैसे करती हैं? खुद पापा बनके आपके अंदर जो वो पापा की रिहर्सल हुई हुई है ना वो बार बार निकल के आती है और आप अपने आप को देख के शीशे में बोलती हो अच्छा अब क्या आगे. और स्माइल नहीं होती शक्ल पे, हैप्पीनेस नहीं होती, इसलिए तुम अपने आप को देख के बोलती हो आई एम नॉट इनफ. कैन वी रियली एक्नॉलेज दिस गर्ल? Yeah, because had she not been honest, you wouldn't get this demonstration.
And it's very difficult to admit to a lot of things.
Absolutely. आपने अपने चेहरे पे ये happiness कितने मिनट देखी है? जब आपके चेहरे पे हैप्पीनेस रहती है डू यू फील इनफ? वेरी गुड. जब आप इनफ फील करती हैं आपके चेहरे पे हैप्पीनेस होती है. शाबाश. क्या हम ये समझ सकते हैं कि डिस्पाइट यू डूइंग दिस, डिस्पाइट योर डैड डूइंग दिस, you have found pieces of happiness because you have felt enough? So no matter what happens, nobody can make you feel not enough. Only person who can make you feel not enough is you. How does that feel when you take responsibility? So my question would be, what can you do now to bring more of this feeling enough and having an happy expression on your face? One small thinking change that you do. Aisa aap kya kar sakte ho? What is it that you are not doing right now? Ki aap wo karna shuru kar do, to aap zyada smile aur enough feel karoge. एक ऐसी चीज क्या बंद करनी पड़ेगी आपको करने के लिए और ऐसी एक चीज क्या स्टार्ट करनी पड़ेगी? इतना मत सोचो. फर्स्ट थिंग दैट कम्स टू योर माइंड आउट. खुश रखने के लिए आपको अपने आप को एक चीज क्या शुरू करनी पड़ेगी? व्हाट डू यू हैव टू स्टार्ट डूइंग, व्हाट डू यू हैव टू स्टॉप डूइंग टू बी हैप्पी? इट्स ओके फॉर एवरीबॉडी. व्हाट इज इट दैट यू आर डूइंग राइट नाउ दैट यू हैव टू स्टॉप डूइंग? What is it that you have to start doing right now so that you give up the story of not being happy and not being enough?
So I have to accept that I am the maker of my destiny.
Wow. I have to accept that I am the maker of my destiny. Agar inko itna kharab lag rahi hai ye adat, so should she be doing this adat for herself? Inko apne liye kya drop karna hai puchna? क्या अल्फाज ड्रॉप करने हैं?
इट इज नॉट द अदर पर्सन हु इज इन्फ्लुएंस.
कौन से अल्फाज बंद करने हैं अपने आप को पूछने? वाह वाह, ये सारा का सारा सेंटेंस उठा के कहाँ फेंकना है आपने? डस्टबिन में. ये अगर आपने डस्टबिन में फेंक दिया और आपने पारुल को ये कहा, पारुल इज सेइंग वाह क्या किया, क्या फर्क होगा? आपको पता नहीं आप कितने लोगों की जिंदगी खोल देंगे. हाँ, पहले बोलना है आगे क्या.
अच्छा आगे क्या?
I'll complete my education.
आगे क्या?
नहीं आगे क्या?
Then I'll get the job.
Very good. Keep it up.
ये सुनना चाहती है ये. ये सुनने के लिए इन्होंने अपनी जिंदगी बर्बाद कर लेनी है, पर ये अल्फाज पापा के मुंह से नहीं निकलेंगे, तो पापा जी आप जहां पे भी है ना, ये वाले वर्ड्स कहने जरूरी है, वाह बेटा तुमने क्या किया, मतलब एनीथिंग ऑन द सिमिलर लाइंस, अच्छा यू डन ब्रिलियंट, ऑल द पीपल वर लिसनिंग, अपने माँ बाप को कहा करो यू डन ब्रिलियंट, अपने बच्चों को कहो आपसे कोई बेहतर है ही नहीं, अपनी बीवियों को जाके कहो जान तूने जैसा खाना बनाया ना ऐसा कोई बनाता ही नहीं है, देखो फिर कैसा खाना मिलता है तुमको, सड़ी हुई शक्ल लेके जाते हो, सड़ा हुआ एक्सप्रेशन लेके जाते हो, एंड योर वाइफ थिंक शी इज नॉट इनफ, और वहां से वो आपका खाना देती है, रिएक्शन कुछ भी कर लो इस इंसान के लिए, ही इज नेवर प्रेजिंग, जिस चीज के आप भूखे हैं उसी चीज का सामने वाला भूखा है, तो जो आपको सामने वाला दे नहीं सकता ना वो उसे देना शुरू करें, बहुत मुश्किल है ये काम। So I will tell you the true story. My father didn't know how to give me hugs. मेरी एक bucket list पे लिखा हुआ था कि I have to get a hug from my father. मेरा हग अभियान शुरू हुआ 5-6 साल पहले, सीरियसली स्वच्छ भारत अभियान है ना वैसे ही, I would go hold him, give him a hug, and he would look at me like this, ये क्या कर रही है, what's happening, पहले जितनी बार I would come near him he would go like this, अब ये आने वाली है किस करने के लिए, but I was consistent and persistent, his body language had no meaning for me, मैंने अपने दिमाग में फिट कर लिया था ये मेरी जरूरत है मुझको ये लेना ही लेना है कुछ भी हो जाए, I would go give him a hug, I would go give him a kiss here, go give him a kiss here, कितने साल हो गए मुझे ये करते हुए पता है आपको, and today if I go and don't give him a kiss, don't give him a hug, he looks like this, exactly the way he looked at me the first time when I gave him a hug, मेरे लिए बहुत जरूरी है, मेरे जीने के लिए, मेरी जिंदगी का मकसद होने के लिए, मेरे लिए बहुत जरूरी था उनसे ये प्यार लेना, जो वो नहीं दे सकते थे उनको सिखाया नहीं गया था, तुम्हारे फादर को सिखाया नहीं गया अप्रिशिएट करना, उनके पापा उनको पूछते थे अब आगे क्या, ऐसे नहीं पूछते होंगे दूसरे अल्फाज होंगे, हाँ आप सोचो कि आपके पापा के पापा है नहीं तो मम्मी पूछती होगी अब आगे क्या, पापा तो है नहीं, वो बच्चे ने सारी उम्र इसी की कुछ उल्टी पुल्टी सुनी है अब आगे क्या, जिंदगी आगे कैसी होगी, मेरा हस्बैंड है नहीं, वो जो आगे क्या नहीं उसमें बन गया, वो जो बना है वो आगे क्या कर रहा है, सेम गाना आपको सुनाना है और आपको क्या लग रहा है, आई एम नॉट, ये आपकी स्टोरी है ही नहीं, किसकी स्टोरी है, हु इज नॉट इनफ, सिंपल, तो उनको पूरा करने के लिए आज के बाद आप क्या करेंगे ये सोचो, जरूरी नहीं कि आपने उनको कहना है कि वाह बहुत अच्छा किया,
क्यों नहीं पूछा,
क्यों नहीं पूछा, बट समथिंग विल हैव टू बी वर्क आउट ऑन दिस रिस्पेक्ट, हाउ मच टाइम डू वी हैव, सो दैट आई कैन,
यू हैव टू चेंज द
पैटर्न,
10 मिनट्स इनफ, सो ओके गाइस वी विल डू अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ ईएफटी अराउंड दिस सो दैट वी कैन एक्चुअली डील विद दिस, यस, हैव यू एंजॉयड दिस बिट, अंडरस्टूड इट,
इंटरेस्टिंग, दिस इज हाउ वी गेट स्टक एंड वी डोंट वांट टू मूव ऑन,
no we don't want to move on, yeah. If we didn't stop her from doing what she's doing right now, her daughter will and her son will be asked the same question, she will not use these words, but she will use body language, she will use everything which will mean ab aage
kya,
inki life kahan ruki hui hai, ab aage kya, aage badhi nahi ki ab aage kya,
so whatever you do becomes little, you have to do a little bit.
हम सब अटके हुए सर ऐसे, मुझे कोई बोले तूने सफाई नहीं करी मुझे पता क्या सुनाई दे रहा है आई एम नॉट
After listening to you in a way, I find I'm stuck. I have to unstuck myself again.
कोई मुझे बोलता है चाच कपड़े नहीं ठीक पहने. What do I hear? I am poor. कोई मुझे बोलता है यार आज तेरा how could you break down in the session? How come you cried? I have not performed well enough.
Not enough.
हम सब छोटे-छोटे पेड़ हैं कहीं पे stuck हैं. अगर वहां से हमें उखाड़ना पड़े और निकाल के लेके जाना पड़े डू इट इट्स नॉट वर्थ स्टैंडिंग वेयर यू आर स्टैंडिंग इट्स अ प्लेस ऑफ मक इट्स अ प्लेस ऑफ स्मेल इट्स अ प्लेस फ्रॉम वेयर यू आर रिएक्टिंग नॉट जस्ट रिएक्टिंग बिहेविंग बिकॉज यू बिलीव व्हाट यू आर टॉकिंग टू योरसेल्फ हमें बाहर कुछ चेंज करना ही नहीं है हमें सिर्फ चेंज अपने अंदर अपनी सोच में लानी है और सोच भी कैसे somebody has to open that door for us. This is not easy to do yourself. Sit with a partner and make them right. क्योंकि हम बहुत शातिर हैं. What do we do? If you did this verbally, you will tell yourself, I never said it like this. Write it down. Tell yourself. So I'll give you four steps. First thing, write the bitch letter. Bitch about the person that you are not happy with. My husband. Always is talking about cleanliness. Write it down. And then start analyzing it. Is he really always talking about cleanliness? Not really. He talks about other things also. He talks about finance. He talks about son not being okay. He talks about me going out of the country and doing performance. He's really not just talking that. But what have I, what will I fit in my brain? He's only talking one story. After some time, we don't see people, we don't hear them because we have decided to. And अगर हम ही ने सोच लिया कि हमने cut off करना है, communication आपने सोची है कि बंद करनी है. आप कुछ भी कर लोगे दरवाजे के बाहर. You've heard of अलीबाबा and 40 चोर? गुफा के बाहर खड़ा होके, he had to scream out. खुल जा सिम सिम इफ यू डिडंट से खुल जा सिम सिम दरवाजा नहीं खुलेगा आप वो ढूंढिए कि आपको क्या कहना है कि आपकी कम्युनिकेशन के दरवाजे खुल जाए वी जस्ट डू टैपिंग फॉर 3 मिनट्स विल नॉट मूव फ्रॉम हियर सो दैट आई डोंट हैव टू इवन दो बहुत लाइटली गाइस बहुत जोर से नहीं मारना एकदम लाइट बटरफ्लाई टच
Even though
I don't feel enough. Even though I feel like a failure. I can be successful. Very little, huh? Either.
Even though
I feel like a failure.
I don't feel enough.
I can make things happen for myself. I can make things happen for myself.
I can be successful.
Side of eyes. I can be successful.
I can be successful.
Under the eyes here. I can be successful.
I can be successful.
I just haven't seen it that way. I can be successful. Even though my father said, अच्छा अब आगे क्या?
It's okay.
He didn't know any better. He wasn't telling me that I'm not enough. He was just saying what his mother told him. Or he was just saying what he was saying inside his head. And he was saying this to everyone. He wasn't singling me out. That was his, how do you say, a voting line. That was his slogan. And I took it seriously. Now I can see that my dad was actually committed. He just wanted me to be not having problems in my life. And I thought that I'm not enough. I know how to be enough.
I can be enough. I just have to make a little effort. I have to get out of this soot.
Kya baagye kya?
Aage jo bhi hoga, bahut
acha hoga.
आगे की जिंदगी बहुत अच्छी होने वाली है, यही आगे होने वाला है, इसके अलावा मुझे और कोई फ्यूचर क्रिएट करना ही नहीं है. दिस इज माय जिद कि आगे जो भी होगा बहुत अच्छा होगा. तो जब पापा पूछेंगे आगे क्या, आई विल टेल हिम आई विल बी द स्टार. And I am always going to be your star. And that's who I am. Because you have made me want to be a star. क्योंकि अगर आप मेरे अंदर ये भूख नहीं लगाते, I am not enough. मैंने शायद कोई effort न की होती enough होने के लिए. Thank you, Dad.
Thank you.
Tap in between this. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Look right, look left. Clockwise, anti-clockwise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I can be enough. Even if my dad said. अब आगे क्या? मुझको पता है अब आगे क्या? आगे क्या का मतलब यह है कि मुझे लोगों से जुड़ना है, मुझे अपने अहम से जुड़ना है, अपनी गोल के साथ जुड़ना है, और मुझे अपने आप को खुश रखना है. I can be happy. I'm allowed to be happy. I am going to be happy person. और मैं 15 मिनट के ऊपर तो हंस सकती हूँ ना जिंदगी में, है ना? दिन में 15 मिनट तो मैं हंस सकती हूँ. तो आए अब तो आगे क्या 15 मिनट हंस देंगे यार रोज, चाहे कितना ही खराब दिन गया हो ना. आई विल सिट डाउन एंड लाफ फॉर 15 मिनट्स बिकॉज आई एम. सो दिस इज वेरी स्टैंड क्लोज आवर सेशन. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
थैंक यू.